had a vision for many, many years.
Yes. And the vision has been for me to have a brand new church.
Yes.
So that I can come here on Sunday and preach the word of God. For instance, hit the lights.
Okay, here we go.
Let me show y'all what I'm talking about. I ain't going to the... Look. This is the church that we are currently sitting in right now, brothers and sisters. Look at it. I had some Mexicans working on that chimney. I've got four of them over at the Home Depot. They jumped in the van like they was going to do the right thing. They end up putting masking tape all on top of the chimney.
Help us, Lord.
Show them my next church. Look at that. Oh, Lord. Now, don't think this is a kind of church to make you want to come and praise, Lord. Make you want to put something in the plate. And if we ain't got a plate, just... Put what you gonna give me in my hand?
Yes.
This is my home.
Oh, I'm just...
Many of you brothers and sisters didn't know that I was living so humble, did you? I sleep up here. In this room right here.
Grandma, don't you see what's going on?
This is my vision. Look at that. T.D. Jakes. Bitch, man, alone. Everybody's
living
like you. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Why come out there?
Why come out there?
Did he ask you? No.
Can get the money from.
Those sisters who need help that want to pray privately with me?
Tell it, Pastor.
My ex-wife. Goat smelling ass, built like a sack of laundry. Fake Louis Vuitton purse, she didn't let them Chinese trick her 9 times.
Oh, yes.
This is the wife that God wants me to have.
Praise the Lord.
Is he up to your sister?
You will get the vision that I'm trying to tell you, ladies and gentlemen.
God works in mysterious ways. And God might not be there when you want him, but he's always there.